Is it a plot hole that the five elders knew how powerful the Gum Gum Fruit was and never tried to capture Luffy? I don't think it is, especially because they probably thought Luffy couldn't awaken the fruit. And plus, pre-time skip, they had to put all their focus on dealing with Whitebeard. But now that they know Luffy awakened his fruit, they'll probably try to capture him every chance they get.